94 Seconds of Fame.
The best advice I ever received as an artist was basically to be patient, to do something with purpose, and then your payments will eventually come from doing these things. So yeah, that's definitely the best advice I ever received as an artist. The one thing I would like to see change in the local entertainment industry is to see more artists doing, I guess, different genres of music. Not taking anything away from the soca, but I mean, I think there are a lot of different talented artists in R&B, pop, you know, different genres of music, and I think that needs to be exposed in Trinidad and Tobago, for sure. I think the place I would be most eager to perform would definitely be Los Angeles. I was there a few years ago in Hollywood, and I guess the whole environment, the whole buzz of the entertainment industry is so big there that it would definitely be a place I would love to perform, is Los Angeles. The most unlikely song you would find on my iPod is probably a Justin Bieber. I am a fan of his. I think he has some good music and he's very talented. And I mean, people could say what they want about him, but besides that, he's a very talented singer, musician, producer, you know? So definitely, that'll be the most unlikely song you'll find on my iPod, is a Justin Bieber. My name is Michael Allen, and this is my 94 Seconds of Fame. 94 Seconds of Fame.